Hey, can I try taking out the dudes this time?
I don't want to, but sure. But then I get it back.
I'm going to do it better than you did.
That sounds like a bunch of bullshit to me.
Like nuggets.
The great toe.
It's Plitau.
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 Yeah, you gotta just run right the fuck out and get seen. That sounds real smart.
How do I crouch? That's not.
Oh, that's how you throw.
Don't throw it. He saw you. Get him before he blows.
No, he didn't see me.
Blows you?
Dude! You're bad!
I don't know the controls. I'm gonna go this way, and then I'm gonna mess with the controls. Alright. A doesn't do anything.
A's running.
A's not.
It's running. Interaction, yeah. Sorry.
X is
jump. Hit that was a punch. Or slice.
Whoop,
or
whoop, whoop.
Yeah. You're gonna break it.
Don't worry, I've got two of them. Hopefully he doesn't see me.
How to crouch is to click this one, man.
Click that.
Yeah.
What about clicking this? Nice. R, L doesn't do anything.
Right now.
R does...
nothing, because we don't have it.
Probably your pistol.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Is there a pistol in this game?
Cool yep. And a shotgun, and AK-47.
Sweet. Alright. They really are going a different route with this game, aren't they?
So what are you doing?!
Sorry, I'm looking at the controls. Alright, and how... you hold it down, and then you... A to select... No.
No, you just like a... You just like a...
Oh.
Okay, let's go.
Alright. I've got two of them, so I am going to throw one.
That's fine, make sure you actually hit.
I will hit. Actually, I've got a better idea. Nuggets. Oh wait, no, I think he's just dancing. See, I'm more...
Like, hey, do you guys see way over there in the distance that little fucker running around for no reason?
No, I'm too far away. He obviously can't see me.
We all need really strong glasses. I think they're all in that cave. So this game is clearly inspired by the very first one.
Can I throw from a crouching position? Yes, I can.
But should you, though?
Yes. You'll see. It's gonna be... awesome.
Amazing.
Oh, he's a problem.
I mean, yeah.
He's random. He doesn't turn around in circles.
I think he goes counterclockwise, or clockwise, directly. So you're gonna throw it at him, or...?
I'm gonna throw it right there. I missed.
Good job!
I'll pick that up. there's a bow. Another bow. How do I run?
A or B?
B.
You gotta run out of stamina.
Run up.
There's
explosives! Catch! That didn't blow up. That was not how I was expecting this to go. Excuse me, I need this.
You are so fucked. I don't wanna die.
You should face him.
How do I pull out my weapon?
Oh, there it is. No, I can get them one at a time. Hello.
Alright, go get them.
That's not how I attack. This is. And now I've got one more. So I've got a total of three clubs.
That's incredibly useful, Ezra.
Now you'll see, I'm going to take out the sentry. And I was disappointed that my throw a club at the bombs didn't work. That was a really good idea.
It was a good idea.
it wasn't carried out quite well. And even after I did hit it, it didn't. Alright. Need him to turn around.
All right, perfect. Run for it.
Oh, so it does pause when you're in the menu. Shoot! He totally shot that other guy.
Run! Oh god, no!
I hit the button.
I saw you. You knew what you were doing, you were just a little slow at it.
I didn't understand the combo that it was going to carry out.
Yeah, that's cool. All of this is going to get a little better as we understand the game a little more.
Well, I did better than you did, so. He's blowing horns.
Oh.
You spawn right there.
Wait, really?
I'd run. I don't see this ending well. After you die, it's my turn again.
I don't think so. Oh.
Oh, you broke another club. You've got one left. Throw it out of space. Don't hit his shield. Oh, cut. You're toast. Do they have... climb up the ladder. Can they climb up ladders? That guy's a horrible shot. I don't see this in it, though.
I do. Oh, wrong button. That's really frustrating. I hit the trigger instead of... Okay, eat food. Eat so much food.
Can you eat that? Doesn't
that's not
food. Mushrooms.
That was questionable.
So what, you're...
I got a bow! Aw, yeah!
So your strategy was just tank the explosion?
well, yeah.
Guts.
Did I lose his sword? Because I wanted that.
I think you blew it up.
Oh, yeah.
Along with all of the air.
Oh, it's right there.
It's on fire. I don't think it's going to last too much longer. It is a very strong item.
Yeah, it looks... It did a lot of damage to me. Can I not open this?
Hit it. Nope. I feel like if you hit it too much, you'll break your sword.
Yeah, I agree. That's why I'm not doing that. Really?
How do three rocks tied to a stick...
Well, I didn't kill the sentry. That might be...
Bo, you don't have any arrows. Yeah, good job. You still don't have any arrows. Wait. Yeah. Wait for him to shoot at you, and then you can take his arrow.
It'll be there we go. Where is he shooting them? There we go.
So if you just let him keep shooting at you, is that an infinite source of arrows? You passed.
Are they not? Oh, it's breaking against the rocks. Okay.
They really are not good at aiming. Turn your camera around.
Yeah, they're breaking, so.
You have a crosshair. You also have zero.
Yeah, I know.
Throw your...
I can throw, I don't really want to.
Well, whatever.
Alright, well, this strategy clearly isn't working, so.
Oh, you were supposed to take him out by surprise.
You didn't know that?
Can you throw your bow?
No, I don't want to throw my bow.
You just got a second bow, so I'm wondering. Can you? use a bow as a throwing weapon.
Doesn't look like. Well, it looks like there's a better bow than my other one.
What's the difference?
I don't know. What does this give me? Fire! Oh, okay.
Only 5 of them, but... That looks somewhat magical.
Alright, so how do I switch the...
How do you switch your bows? What button were you pressing for that?
Test it out on the name.
You know what's sad is that a regular fire arrow would do significantly more damage than a magic fire arrow.
Because okay. This is cool. I like this. I really do. This is really awesome. I'm so happy with this game. It doesn't feel like a Zelda game, but at the same time does, if that makes any sense whatsoever. Is there a stealth kill option?
Oh, try it on that dude who looks like he's having fun.
He's dancing. I feel bad. Like, these guys are just like, all right, I'm going to get in my daily yoga. Sure hope no one,
Someone's looking right at... Oh, no, he's looking... Is he looking at you or away from you? It's hard to tell.
Looks like he's looking away from me. He looks like the bigger threat, though.
I think they're both the same. Wait, they moved here.
Another bow. I don't think I need all these bows, but I guess the bows will run out too. Oh, okay, I got some arrows. That's good.
I bet the other dude dropped some arrows too. How do you change arrows?
I don't know. How do I do that?
And I would use gyro controls for aiming. It would help a lot.
I guess I do see that. How do I switch?
Switch what?
Bows.
Arrows. Bows or arrows?
Arrows. What does it say? I want arrows, specifically. How do I...
I would have tested out one of your fire ones.
Well, I don't need to, though. He's like...
Oh, I forgot. This game uses headshots.
Bokoshi... Oh, cool! And a sword!
Like Sweet. An actual sword. How much damage does your sword do?
No clue.
Well, it popped up.
Oh, ho. Is this for the objective list? Yeah, it is. Place the Sheikah Slate on the pedestal. Here's my iPhone. Is this like Metroid and it lets me see maps and stuff? Please watch for falling rocks. What?
Ew, it's the... I like how it even knew that it was gonna be doing that. Watch for falling rocks.
Watch for falling. It didn't say watch for rocks flying the fuck out of the air, out of the sky, out of the floor.
Dude.
So am I supposed to be slowly reviving Hyrule then?
Well, you activated the Sheikah Tower. I don't know what that means.
I really like this. Is a gorgeous game. It's like in between Twilight Princess and Skyward Sword.
I like their, like, it's a very new art style that they've never done.
Local information, yeah, so it is adding maps. It's a different style than I've ever seen them do with Zelda. And Zelda's pretty good at having a variety, but they had been following a couple formulas, and this completely changed it, so I'm really excited. The only thing I'm concerned about is that it's going to not feel like a Zelda game, but right now I've liked everything I've done. I do miss the music, though. Will there be villages and stuff, too? Because that's, like, my favorite part of Zelda, is exploring villages and talking to people.
Maybe not, since everyone's dead.
Yeah, I was going to say, but look at how large it is. I've only been in that tiny place. Oh, I'd love to see the, I'm playing this on the Wii U. I'd love to see this on the Switch. So are they going to go back to my memory so I can see?
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
The beast looks kind of like a giant pig.
I mean, it's Ganon.
I know. Hey, look, it's Miri. Hello.
Hey.
You must hurry, Link.
Now sit here.
Before it's too late. Are you okay?
No, I couldn't tell. Was that something that actually happened, or was that like a something that was happening in your mind?
I don't know, because I don't see it now. Oh, wait. Yeah, I think I do.
Okay, yeah. So it actually happened.
Yeah, no, it's there. Now, apparently you can make a mad dash for Ganon right now and try to kill him. So I don't know if we'll start getting, like, permanent items or if everything... What does this mean?
So what, you're allowed to...
He said, they said in an interview, it was when I was first looking up, you know, information on the game, that this is completely non-linear.
New text from Grandma. To hear it, say listen.
Okay.
You didn't say listen.
I did not.
Sorry, can you repeat?
Shush! No!
I said shut up!
That's my wife's phone. Sorry.
At first I thought you were going
to
say
this
it's my
wife.
It's
completely
wife.
Non-linear. And... So, yeah, that's how I talk to my wife all the time. So that you could just make a mad dash for Ganon immediately. They said, and you will almost definitely die. But you can do it if you want.
Almost definitely die.
Oh.
That means it's possible to not to die.
It probably is possible, and I'm sure there'll be... Oh, good!
Nice catch.
Okay, so can I...
Seems like that would really hurt your hands.
You'd think. What?
It's the old guy.
Hey, old guy!
Are you gonna steal his glider?
My, it would seem we have quite an enigma here. The tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. That's oddly specific, old man! You not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop that tower? I heard a voice. Well now, a voice you say. And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice?
No.
I see. Well, that is unfortunate. It sounds like you know more than you're letting on, old man. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. That is Calamity Ganon. It's another odd name. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought it to the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. So this is the downfall timeline. Where are you going, hon?
I have to
move
the
laundry. Okay. It appears suddenly and destroyed everything in its path, so many innocent lives are lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It appears that the moment is fast approaching. Ooh. I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend to make your way to the castle? I do. I had a feeling you would say that. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way to... Oh. Wow, this is larger than I thought. If you were to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, it would be quite another story. Hand it over. Paraglider. Oh ho, piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I did come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. Worry not. I will happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby?
He wants the baked apple back.
I want you to shut out that apple. I want you to put it back together and give it back. How is this helpful? Let me show you something. Don't be hasty now, just follow me. Okay. Oh, you're slow! Oh my gosh, you're slow!
Said, don't be hasty.
Oh, you're slower than Treebeard!
Treebeard?
From Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, but he didn't. He talked slow. He
didn't. You see that structure there? One shining with strange light. It began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose up from the ground. Okay. With lava on it? Might house some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe. Okay.
Check out your sword. See how much damage it does. Only 5? What lameness. Why would
you
use it?
Can I dive? I can just grab the fish out of the water?
Wow, you're talented.
Dude. That's impressive.
I feel like they should have given you some climbing claws so it would have made sense that you can climb on everything.
Something. I'm still trying to figure out who I am and what my story is. I've been asleep for 100 years. So is this a period of time history that we are not yet familiar with in Zelda? Oh. Swimming uses energy. And I don't get it back by stopping, so I can drown.
You're not gonna run out, just go over there.
I don't know.
Your viewers are gonna get bored of you.
That was closer than I was comfortable with. Oh, it's not lava. Oh, it's a shrine? Okay.
What made you think that you could get inside of it? Or what made him even think that that was a door?
Well, he knows more about it than I do. Obviously.
Well, he...
This is the first dungeon? Gate registered to map. Okay, so I'm adding things to the map. Access granted. It's a key card. And apparently a tablet.
If you start talking to people on it, it'd be hilarious.
Well, where else would Zelda be coming from?
That's true, so it is an iPhone.
Hi, hon.
Hi.
Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
You want to join us?
Sure.
I can pull up a chair and sit next to Ezra instead if you'd like. I am Amun-Aul, name of the goddess Hylia. What? I'm not familiar with that goddess's name. This is a lesser goddess.
It's a minor goddess.
Whatever. What is this? What am I supposed to do? They have, like, the constellations over there.
What constellations are those?
I don't know. I'm probably local to this place. Well, I don't have anything I can use here to...
You probably shoot something through the bars. Like that diamond over there.
I'll climb the walls? Nope. Diamond? Where?
There, through the gate. There was... walk closer to it. It's to the right. It looked like there was something. What is that?
What is what?
That diamond shape on the wall.
That's another one of the constellations.
No, come to the right. That. No, it's probably nothing.
Looks like nothing. I can try. Yeah, it's nothing.
Failed.
I didn't fail anything.
Oh. Duh.
Okay.
It's gonna drip something on your iPhone.
No.
No.
Distilling rune. But we're also seeing their technology is the most relevant it's ever been.
They have a
funny... Oh, my iPhone gets magic abilities?
You just got an app.
I did. Magic apps.
They have a very interesting network system. That's what your app does?
Magnetic.
So you can suck that to... Oh, sweet.
I did see a little bit of this in the trailer, so I knew a little bit about this.
Well, that's lame. Why would you watch the trailers? I didn't watch the trailers.
Put this way up. Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, you're, can you toss it over the wall?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Actually, you're probably going to end up needing to do that sometime. Maybe.
Oh, and push and pull. Oh, I can push and pull for it. Oh, cool!
This, I assume, would be really cool feeling on the Switch.
Probably. Oh, okay, good. Why do I feel like the water is going to be hazardous to my health?
Because you drown in it.
I can't see anything.
Someone's phone ring?
Yeah, that's mine. And I'm not answering. I think it's the debt collector because the hospital that I got punched at the face in... Oh, I got my arrow back. I got punched in the face while on the job, and the hospital's supposed to take care of it, and it hasn't been taken care of. They just talked to me the other day. They're like, hey, we're whoever. We're here to collect a bill from your visit to the ER. I was like, oh, they said, we're here calling about your visit to the ER. I was like, okay. Like, so do you think you're going to be able to pay your bill of, like, $600? I was like, no. I said, I'm sorry. I said, that happened while I was on the job. It's not my job to pay this bill. It literally is being covered by work. Like, oh, okay, well, do you think you can call them and have that figured out? And I told them yes. I haven't called my work yet. I'll tell them when I come.
Can you magnet the spider? Magnet the spider. No,
nope.
Just grab the door and smash it on it.
Oh, wait, hold on. I did. I was shooting something at it.
Oh, that's what your ball looks like.
Ow.
Use your bow.
No, I want to drop this on it. Oh, it blows up. Yeah, I just wanted to blow it up with that.
Ancient spring.
Okay, so there's some kind of...
Can you pick it up while you're standing on it? Or would it pull a Gary's mod and just make throw you full speed at the ceiling?
I feel like it'd be closer to that.
Try it.
Why can't I just let go now? There we go. Can I pick myself up on it?
That's what I was asking.
Hold on.
Is that a treasure chest? So you just take whatever's in there and say, hey, old man, found the treasure.
Traveler's bow.
Is
that better than the... Okay.
Yeah, it looks... won't let you.
Can't stop the magnetism. Oh, what?
This is interesting.
This is really cool. I like this.
Again, with the Switch, it would probably be really cool, but...
Right, well, all things considered, what are you? Okay, I'm trying to activate. There we go.
It's Zora.
Do we find out this old man's actually evil? Steering us the wrong way? I don't think he will, but... You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero.
It's Granny.
It does look like Granny from Skyward Sword.
It kind of doesn't.
Oh, the creator of this trial. You look great. You look so good.
It's a...
Humble monk, blessed with...
That was me.
Oh.
You missed the thing.
My duty is now fulfilled.
So it's a goddess?
In the name of the goddess Hylia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb. Oh wait, is this the first dungeon, really? I thought it was like a mini dungeon. But spirit orb sounds like objective-based things.
Oh, I can't, confused.
I can't give that to him anymore. He's gonna have to cut it out of my heart. Those who beat the shrine. Cool. Oh, it healed me too. May the goddess smile upon you.
I would assume that it's not a real dungeon because you didn't get a heart container.
That's true. Unless they did away with that. This is different than any of the other Zelda games.
It's true, but if they did away with that, then that
stealth
would
tip.
That would actually
grassy
be...
fields make it harder.
It would be really cool if they did away with heart containers.
I thought it was going to come over to you, sir.
Just give him the bow.
That's true. Seems you managed to get your hands on the spirit orb. Well done. How did you know?
Paraglider, please.
Clairvoyance. Soho, or perhaps something similar. As one gets older, it can be more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which is once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that is not true for everyone. You laugh an awful lot. The appearance of those towers and awakening to this shrine is all connected to the Sheikah slate you carry in your hip there.
Paraglider, please.
Ooh. It's been quite some time since I've seen that Sheikah slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved the kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It's interesting, however, to think that something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across this land. On this plateau alone, there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of these shrines, and I will give you my paraglider. Oh, dude. That wasn't the deal. I said treasure, but I never said there'd only be one treasure. Whether it's one treasure or four, what's the difference to a young go-getter like yourself? Well, the difference is I don't have a paraglider. Since I'm feeling generous, I'll also teach you a trick for finding my shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How did you make your way over to the top of that tower again? Got it. I admire your eagerness, but allow me to teach you something else before you go. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah slate.
He knows way too much.
See this blue icon, so you should recognize the cave where you woke from, the shrine you came from, and the tower. You can travel instantly to any of those places with the Sheikah slate. Oh, that is cool. Or so I heard quite some time ago. I don't know if it actually works as such.
Heard from who?
I don't know. So how do I... So this is the tower?
I think it's that tower. This is the tower.
I wish my iPad could do that.
Right? Okay. This is where I am going to stop the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, a like, subscribe, it'd be amazing.
No, Toby
does. You all have a great day. And I, Mr. BlubberButter. We'll see you later. Bye.
You know, the thing about how you just teleported there looks like...
What?
Something is
we will respond to this in just a...